Okay. Let's see if they made it better here. I'm Gabriel Kruger, and on behalf of Kruger Sec and the conglomerate board, I wish to welcome you back to our fair city of glass. All the main
still no running. Oh, I want to run. Oh, it opened.
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Get the advantage you need. By still having the future with skill, you organize your life and maximize your output.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. Kasich will catch us both if we stick around.
Oh, far so good.
Faith, are you there?
Noah?
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get Kasich off your tail.
That's much fucking better.
Noah, they seem hellbent on finding her.
We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside and we'll take it from there.
Yeah, we got her. Submit!
Is that the middle mouse? So far, so not good. It does not see 4th and 5th button. What's shift?
Okay, I made it inside. It's Someone tell me what the hell is going on.
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter. Female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
I didn't touch her, your D, okay.
Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
For now, it's much better.
Just keep going.
There's no lag. Thing works quick.
The city has changed since you were taken, Faith. Kruger Sec are coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee.
That's much better.
Nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Oh man, this is so much more fluid. Okay.
KSEC just dropped several squads into Everdyne Tower.
Damn it. Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus, meet her there.
Moving.
Thank you.
sec everywhere.
Look for a zipline leading to Orion.
I'm at Orion.
Good. Keep going, Faith.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
Well, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. But with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's Beatlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping we wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scatter. A bit of haptic feedback, too. I'll wait here while you prep.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Be creative. Bury your attacks. Or Kasich will anticipate you and strike back. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. Alright, Kasich comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
And the streets are not an option.
We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Nice kick. Just right, Faith. Keep it up. Surroundings when attacking. I'm a bit surprised they want Phoenix Carpenter so much. Guess it's a good thing they don't know your real name, Faith, but things would be way worse.
Why? What difference would that make?
Up on the Connors family history and you'll get why, Icarus. You're fighting Echoes now, but there are real enemies waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
I'm ready, Noah.
You are trespassing, Leech. What's this?
Was it supposed to be this choppy?
That's a negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Much more fucking fluid. Okay.
Faith. Faith. Are you exploring the city, Faith?